Coconut rhinoceros beetles have been found for the first time on the Big Island. Police say on October 11th, a Waikoloa Village resident found five large grubs in a decaying palm tree stump, and the staff from the Department of Agriculture were sent to collect specimens. The resident then reported finding one more grub this week. A multi-agency team will continue to survey the Waikoloa area, and traps are being added across the Big Island. Officials are trying to figure out where the grubs came from.